Okay, so we have here some vocabulary word. Let us discover top about, okay, refreshment. Okay, so when he says refreshment, it is a drink and a small amount of food that are provided or sold to people in public place at a public event. Okay. Okay, this one neat, it means clean or tidy. Another, deposit, a sum of money that is given as the first part of a larger payment. Charge, the amount of money that somebody asks for goods and services. Cost, it's the land beside or near to the sea or an ocean. Fin, it's a thin flat part that sticks out from the body of a fish. Snorkel, a tube that you can breathe air through when you are swimming under the surface of the water. Snorkel. Okay, so these are only the vocabulary words that we have to learn under part one reading. Okay, so yesterday we had listening. Now we have reading. Okay, so after this, look at this as you can see. Okay, so refreshment, need, deposit, charge, cost, the fin, the snorkel. Okay. So look at this one. These are the words, the picture of these words. Okay. Now, part one, we have question one. What does it say? Look at the word here, the questions, and please encircle the correct answer. Your 6 months deposit for locker case won't be refunded. If the case are lost, okay. So what will happen? Okay. Tab lesson students. Your 6 pounds deposit for the locker case won't be refunded if the case are lost. So it means you will not be refunded if the case will lost. So lost case can be replaced for a charge of 6. You know the word refund? It means stop. The word refund, it means you will return the money. I will return your money if the money, the deposit, I will return the deposit, which is 6 pounds, if the case are not lost. But if it will lost, of course, I will not return the money. Refund, it means returned. Okay, give money back. We cannot return your 6 pounds if you lost your locker key. Okay, remember that. I know that is complicated. 2. Dear Joe, can you get me a Fast Boys t-shirt from their concert tomorrow? I like the purple ones, but another color is okay if they haven't got a one in my size. Thanks, Hannah. Okay. The answer is okay, wow, correct. Joe, can you get me a Fast Boy t-shirt from the concert tomorrow? I like the purple ones, but another color, okay, if you haven't got one in my size. So Hannah would rather have purple Fast Boys t-shirt if possible. Okay, wow. Next one, Tab. Let's try another one. Okay, this one, okay. I will erase first. Okay, please try to comprehend, understand properly, okay? Okay, three. Class five, garden cafe, garden party. Okay, so what has changed about class five? What has changed about class five? Okay, it's the, very good, it's the place. Okay, mom is writing to ask Becky to tidy the house before she leaves. Okay, letter B. Next one. Okay, five. This is quite easy. Three and four is quite easy, Tam. Look at three and four. That's quite easy. Okay, here number five, the school fitness center. From the end of August, the fitness center will be closed during weekends and evenings. Okay, school fitness center. From the end of August, the fitness center will be closed during the weekends and evening. Okay, it's letter A. Okay, letter C. The answer is letter C. Open again to students at the end of August. From the end of August, the fitness center will be closed during the weekend and evening. So therefore, change its opening hours at the end of August because it is said at the end of August, during weekend and evenings close. So there is a change of opening hours. Okay, next one, Pam. The young people below all want to do an art course during their school holidays. On the opposite page, there are descriptions of the 8 short art courses. Decide which course would be the most suitable for the following teenagers. Okay, what do you think? As you can see here, these are the teenagers. They are doing the short courses. Okay, this one, Tom. Okay, look at this. This one, Tom, you have to be familiar with all this one, with all the people. We have 6 people here. We have Alice, Darius, Cassie, Mark, and Harry. So please be familiar with all their activities. Okay, look at them. And in here, these are the short courses. You have to identify, Tom, which courses will be fit to Alice. Okay, which courses fit to Alice. Okay, go. Please be reminded with this. What do you think? I'll wait for a while, Tom. Okay. Okay, like number 6. What course will number 6 will Alice fit? It is letter A, B. You have to pick here the course. So please be careful in picking or in choosing the correct short courses for the following teenagers.